Hey everybody, welcome back to the Stevenson Career Mode series here in FIFA 21. If you guys are watching this and I noticed there was a lot of stuff, I apologize, there's a lot of more videos coming today, so sorry. But anyway, IK started in 7th in the CNN, and we're taking on Viking FK, the runner-up choice in my manager series, so, oh, it's the Hutchinson series. Sorry, I goofed. Anyway, let's begin. Let's go. And I believe this club got relegated, I think. Because I can't find them in F22. And we're the home team, because look at all the yellow and black. Here we go. Carter starting it up front. Offside. He's made us move too early. Offside. Dang, damn it. By a foot. Well, that sucks. Oh, wanker. We'll be right back. All right, folks, we're back.
Grab a hard guy. Which one to choose? Oh, jeez.
Oh.
Jeez, Louise. And we'll be right back. Piece of defending. Oh, fuck.
Well, he's lost it. Slip short passing. Chances on.
Oh, surely. Yes. Carter Hutchinson gets his first goal, finally. And a what? How did Carter get a yellow?
Positive on the counter attack. End product.
Oh!
And you cannot argue with that. Well, he's tearing this defense apart. They can't cope with him.
Barely went in.
Well, here's the replay. And it all starts with the delivery into the box. Just begging for someone to get on the end of it. And still with lots to do, he unleashes a very powerful effort. Gave the keeper little chance. Lovely goal that was. Well, you've got to say, an incredible first half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. Hutchinson, well-timed tackle. Can they hit on the break? Well, not to be in terms of a counter-attack. Showing fine vision. But he likes to run at them. Teammate available.
Oh, shit. That's half.
We're at the halfway stage in this match. Well, we're highlighting him.
Thanks a lot, Governor Schwarzenegger.
Dude, Governor Schwarzenegger. No, it's not just...
It's not on the Democrat side. It's also for the... It's also... Alright, here we go. Alright, so we won... Next match, we're taking on Kristiansund, and they're in second. We're in P3, so let's see how this goes. Thanks for watching.